Yeah, time to take down this black maple. Starting to rot at the base. Yeah, I could see Carpenter Ant's been working on it. Well, that's pretty deep already, so let's not take no chances and let's take her down. Thank you. 3 days later, it's all cleaned up, except for moving a few more smaller limbs in a pile, but it's all cut, most of it's been moved. The rest is just waiting to be split. Let's see if I can get a picture of damage here. It's at the far end there. There you go. Really affected a lot of the tree, and looks like all the damage was at the bottom, about 5 feet. Yeah, it's down. I don't have to worry about it falling on a house or any other property.